2.
I gotta do some more Dishonored, just the first game. I really do. What the? What does this exactly do? Should you do this? I don't know. Yeah, now we're gonna be in the Dust District. Dust District. Now I realize why my bolts are missing so much. Let's, keep that one. Actually, let's back out of that. Yes. Running out of breath reduces mana before your health. Running out of breath? That really gets rid of your... What? Let's get rid of this one. It's not helping me in any way. Well, it is and it isn't, but I wanted to get rid of the void armor. When you take damage, sacrifice that. Actually, sacrifice all of these so I can make them. I have the whalebone for it. Let's go back. There's a medium. Yeah, with this, there's no chance. Okay. Swing speed, I'm slightly faster. Your crossbow bolts inflict slightly more damage. This one I'll take for now. And let's see. Increase the effect of your snow. No. Sometimes super much power just consume no mana. Okay, I'll make that. There we go. Come on. Okay, there we go. Didn't work for a second. There's a medium chance the bone charm will be corrupted. Let's make another one of these. So is it gone or... Oh, it's just used. Okay. So when you do that, it'll go away. Okay. That one's not immediate. I mean, killing blood flies and rats restores mana. Okay, I'll take that for now. Movements is slightly faster. Slide speed. Nah, that's not important. Movement is slightly faster. Stealth mode. Okay, what is the one I just took? What did I just take? Oh, blue. Okay, butterflies and mana. Where's that one with the sword again? Make that. I think I can make one more. That one. Slight speed is not really important. Your bolts inflict slightly more damage. Your sword attack speed is slightly faster. I don't plan on choking out enemies. Killing blood flies. Let's go with that. Let's turn it into a crafting session. Yep. So yeah, with those, there's no chance of corruption. And I can have a lot more if I find more. There we go. So yeah, these things you can find in the world. I don't know where I found these two. Maybe they just got here. And that's from Adamire. Let's just go. She's still here, or she leave? Oh, she's gone. Got an audio graph.
My mind is finally clearing. Now I can return to my work here, helping those who need it the most. What can I say about what you've done for me? Saved me from madness, and worse, from giving in to a life of sadistic brutality. How could I ever repay you for that? Given who you are and what you're in Karnaca to do, I can only say good luck. The city, the country, the empire, everyone is counting on you. I'll send something special for you by way of courier. I hope it helps.
Yeah, so she left.
What am I worrying about? Megan can take care of herself. Listen to him. Megan is out in the city, but I'll explain.
Ew, what the fuck? Oh, he's making a portrait of me. That's nice. Let's talk to Anton.
I need to know why Delilah can't be killed. Everything we've learned implies that something strange happened at Aramis Stilton's home 3 years ago, but then he disappeared.
Stilton lived in a bunker, kept secure by a fancy lock made by Jindosh. Maybe inside you'll learn more about how to stop Delilah.
But I have to get there first, through a ruin created by the Duke, where I used to live.
Megan had an intriguing idea. Howlow is leader of the Howlers. He wants Vice Overseer Byrne killed, and of course, Byrne wants Paolo dead too. Both groups will attack you on sight, but walk in with the corpse of their chief enemy, and they'll treat you like family.
So that gives me at least one way into Aramis Stilton's house.
I'm pretty sure that will work.
Coming back here, seeing it changed, run into the ground. Some people have reached beyond others. The old Batista neighborhoods, full of mining families. Called the Dust District now.
Hmm. Anyone you gonna take here? Where'd that come from? Hmm. Huh? Nope, nothing. Let's get out of here. Okay, nothing close by that I can grit.
Even without eyes to look on the world, I see so much. Once, nearly all things were hidden.
Oh, is he gonna take me?
What's that?
Oh, he is. Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
I'll get you as close as I can.
I gotta record I'm recording this one right now, and I gotta record a Fallout 4. And I might try to do some Skyrim or for the first Dishonored. Maybe not the first Dishonored today. Maybe it'll be tomorrow. I don't know. Yeah, I can't wait to play as Emily Caldwell. And by the time I get done with that, most of the bugs or glitches or frame rate stuff should be completely fixed. Hopefully. This is the 5th of December I'm recording this.
I didn't know Aramis Stilton. Who was he?
Loyal to the old Duke. Stilton helped build modern Karnaca with those silver mines. Worked his way up from nothing to a fortified mansion. But the new Duke spends money so fast. The mine crews work all day and all night. The district's in ruins. The dust drives out anyone except the most desperate.
The Duke of Circonos has made a mess of things. His father was a good man.
True, but the new Duke's misery has only been possible with Dunwall's support. In any case, you'll have to pass through the Dust District. Maybe Stilton's still in there, or maybe he's dead. Find Megan once you reach the Dust District. She'll tell you more. I'll wait here with this skiff and take you back to the Dreadful Whale after you finish.
Anything here? Ooh. Whalebone. Oh. Is there anything here? Nice. Oh, crap. Can't take any of it. Shame. Let's go. So yeah, both the howlers and the, what's their fucking face? Holy shit, there's a lot. Okay, so I'm looking at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 runes here. A lot of boon charms. Ooh, now that looks nice. Damn, I'm getting 50 fucking frames. What the hell? Why am I getting this much here? And I got so bad over there. Maybe there was an update that I didn't pay attention to.
Orders from the Duke. We're losing good soldiers blinded by that hallucinogenic powder the Howlers use, then stabbed to death or dragged down by the Abbey's hands. One young lieutenant got hit by an overseer grenade, and that was it. She was one of the Duke's distant cousins or something.
Shit. Let's hope they do enough damage to each other so the fight goes out of them.
That won't happen until someone manages.
Damn. Those things are in the name of the Dust District.
The Abbey's got set up.
Anything? Nope. Let's get out of here. Nothing. Okay.
Someone's always claiming they've seen a
nice. There's someone above me?
Silver dust out of my ears.
Since we as a mimic, he tugged on it nightly, and ever so slightly, it grew to be large as a marble.
Grand Palace. That's an assignment. All apples and slippers. I hear these damn windmills in my sleep.
Shooting
what was
at
that?
wonder who that was.
Bye-bye. Guess not all these guys have pouches. I think I took out most of them. Oop. This thing's off. Oh, no wonder it's off. I thought that was a whalebone. Make sure I can get everything I can get. Shit, whatever. There's nothing in there, and I thought I heard something. Let's go. Wait, make sure there's nothing. I can't get over here from that way. So, it must be through here. Okay, so yeah, it's this way. Motherfucker, but a boss. Okay. Oh, I could have done that. Okay. Where are you? I just ran in there, start slashing and dashing. Nothing. But I'm getting some pretty solid frames in here, surprisingly. Food. I don't need food. Body. Does any of them drop into the amber stuff? No? Aw, oh, it sucks. Okay, that's everything. Let's get out of here. Everything here is probably dead. Yeah, I'm getting some pretty good frames looking out that way, surprisingly. I expected everything to drop. Oh, I have to go out here, don't I? Or not? Oh. Where's the room? Oh, on the side of there.
Paolo has a price on Byrne's head, and the Vice Overseer effectively wants the same thing.
Oh, sure.
Hello, Lord Protector. Stilton's home is just beyond here, but getting inside will take some effort. I've been doing reconnaissance, talking to people. The Overseers and the Howlers have divided up the district. Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the Howlers and the Overseers both have boundaries set up. And beyond those points, they'll attack you on sight.
Aramis Stilton is the real goal. Sokolov said you'd worked out a plan.
Yes. I believe that if you take out Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne, the other one will grant you safe passage and will help you get inside Stilton's home. Neutralize either one of them, and bring him to the other.
Got anything else?
Byrne is protected by the Overseers. Paolo has the Howlers, but I think he's also got some kind of black magic charm. They say he's got to die twice before the sun sets, or he can't be killed. Good luck with that.
Okay. What you don't know in this game, that's probably true, what you have to do. Ooh, whalebone. Sad nose. Alright, you can probably see this. I won't read it because it would take too long. Let's get out of here. So this is neutral territory.
This is the Duke of Sirkon. I'm told that people are complaining about dust from the mines falling on the city. Yes, war is expensive. You may not be aware that our silver mines are operating past full capacity in order to fund our conflict against the Northern Isle. That's not dust. It's the blood of our enemies.
So how can I get over to where I need to get to? Oh, wait a minute. Duh. Back right, walk right past it.
Imagine this falling from the Duke's hands after decades down in a mine.
A rune.
Jemmy's sister says you can beat any lock in the city. I'm not sure why Stilton's house needed to be shut up tight like this.
Never mind. Maybe another time.
Or not. Let's go. This door was sealed by order of the Duke. He had that hero, Jindosh, build this special lock.
Let's see if I can get to the shrine. Oh, I probably have to go through here. That's something really quick. For now, that's his house. So we have to go through there to get through anything, but we can go through this way.
Are you coming tonight?
I'm seeing there's not much here. Ooh, blueprints. Is this still neutral? I don't want to test it. Why here my frames are dropping like hell? Blech. 12 frames. Look at this. Look at this for now. Jesus Christ. Where'd that go? Randomly walked in here and I guess I found it. That's kind of cool. Okay, it looks like much is in this part. So, nothing there. We came in.
No, I know what I saw.
Why is it always so dang hot?
You're in the south. Usually, any country in the south is hot. Usually. We came in. Where did we come in at? I know we didn't come in. Oh, over here. God, my frames are getting worse. Oh, is there like a dust storm? Yeah. That loud noise is coming, like, what's that noise? Okay, let's go back down.
Yeah.
Where's the shrine? Up there. So let's go up. Yeah, so it's over there. In that house over there. So let's just waltz on in here. First thing of business. Make sure most of the closest. There's another one. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Please tell me they're not. They just come and attack me. Please tell me that's not the case. That's a motherfucker. Wasn't the smartest idea throwing that knife when he was so close to me, but still. Oh, pro, I'm a pro. You can't touch this. Ooh. I'm a damn pro. Yeah, not the smartest idea, me throwing that right at him, and I was back into a corner. Anything here? Ooh, heavy pouch, nice. 30 coin. Let's move on. What's that? Okay. No. Give me that, 30 more. Changing room, looks like. So that's 7 coin. My head was itching. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stop these like at a, like an hour play time. It's just easier that way. Hey, hello. Oh. Go back this way a little bit. This is the same place, correct? Yes. Fuck you. Yeah. Time to move on. Jesus, my frames drop. Rats. It's right there. I'll go out there in a second. Since I'm done scavenging through here. Sipping darts, something I have not used yet. Oh fuck, why is there a dog? Okay, so we have to go out this way. Hostile territory. Okay, frames. An eye on me there. Oh, no, really? Another dust storm? clear for now. We can walk. This level, isn't it? Yes, it's back this way. Behind that wall, so we gotta go through here.
This must be Paolo's place.
Oh, I should have guessed. He has a portrait of himself, so must be his. Paolo's concern? On your toes, the turnsmith friend. Okay. Okay, so. I either have to go back to the roof and get out of here or do something. Oh, there's two paintings in here.
Veramore. I remember that name.
Oh, this guy's a shrine. Shrine to the outsider.
In case you're wondering, Paolo's not one of those unhinged cultists who believe I will grant them favors if they leave a big enough offering or play just the right musical notes. He doesn't care a fig for me. But he put up this shrine because he found the hand of an old witch I knew once. And Paolo saw right away that it pays to have an edge. Sometimes, pieces of us linger long after we're gone. The Duke of Sirkonos inherited a vibrant city and wasted no time stripping it to the bone. What will he leave behind? And what about you? Who will you leave to pick up the pieces here in the Jewel of the South?
See if there's anything I can upgrade. Blink's completely good. I could use possession. There's that. Oh, I have 8? I didn't know that. But for now, I should focus on my other stuff. You know what? Why not? Let's. Now, Ben Time's completely upgraded. Now I have 2 left. What can I upgrade? Okay, nothing from here. Reflex. Really, really allowing you to reflect any kind of. Nah. Shadow kill. What does this do? When are you in combat or unaware, all enemies turn into ash and kill, leaving a corpse behind. Nah. That's not really a burden on me. I'll leave that alone for now. I'll focus on this. So Ben Time's completely done. Why'd I do that? What the? Bro, clean your fucking house. Damn. Pretty fucking filthy. Oop, cabinets. Anything? No, okay. That sounded close. Really close. Oh, he's on enemy. Oh, fuck. I don't don't think they come up here, so I think I'm okay for now. I'll just sneak my way in if I needed to. Pretty useful. Cold-blooded motherfucker. Why'd I do that? The shitter. Yeah, because that's the roof. You better hire some better guards. Oh, that didn't sound good. I'm supposed to see his bedroom.
Short again this week. The woman can't count. I'm gonna make a complaint to Paolo.
Ooh. Nice, that's 300. He got it framed. It looks like everything in here that's been taken. This floor is clear. Ooh, what was that? Oh, Paolo. Yeah, the only thing is, who do I want to kill? Okay, their sound cuts out. Oh, fuck, he's gonna... Oh, not that. I need to move. God damn it. What? But I didn't kill him. I used a sleeping dart. That's right, I forgot.
Hello? Think you're being quiet.
Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Holy shit! What the?
Oh, Paulo.
No more stories for you, my.
Didn't that not work?
What?
Oh,
what?
Well, wrong button.
Business.
What's going on here?
Well, I did this completely wrong.
What happened here?
I lost him.
Button, duh.
Rot in the void.
What the?
What?
Paulo had Granny Rank's hand.
Damn. He had Granny Rank's hand. Oh, I should have guessed when he said a witch I knew. For now, Paulo, I'm not done deciding what I'm going to do with you. Oh. I didn't see that. You stay there. I'll decide who I want to get rid of. She will.
Huh? What? Oh. Murder! Come.
Shh. Go to sleep. Thank God that's a bust. Yeah. What is the civilian doing down here? Oh, she's the other song person.
Is this the void? Are you the cursed outsider?
Sadly not. Oh, you little fucks. Where am I? Oh, traps. Where's this launcher then? Oh. Take care of the people on the ground. No pouch. Ooh, she had a pouch though. Dead overseer. Oh. Why can I not? It's like a dope boom charm right here. I'll look at those other boom charms in a second. Old Widow's recipe. Yeah, but can't believe he had a Granny Rax's hand. Well, when he said witch, I should have guessed what he meant. Ooh, thank you. I'll take a look. What does Hollows just do for me? That's where I got in. That's nothing but rock. Oh, I see blueprints. Sleeping darts, bullets. Should I just kill him? Nah, I don't. There's not really a need to kill him. At least I don't see one. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't believe there's anyone in here. Let's. Oh, no, there's her. Let's crouch. Yeah, there's that. I haven't found a safe yet, which is surprising. Nothing. Let me look at my thing. Okay, there's a boom charm over there. I'm gonna go get it. And he got himself nicked by the Abbey boss, which means that they got his house office key, and it means he might have told them how to open the lunch. No such lock. You need to run them to the store. No burning the building to the ground. Not an option. I also want. Okay. So, if I go there, I can get into there. Because I don't think there's another way in. There's not a roof access. Oh, sandstorm. Because it doesn't look like there's roof access. Can I seriously climb this? Oh, wow, there's a limit. Oh, they knew someone would try this. Ah! Ooh, that scared me. Yeah, there's no roof access. Oh, you can go higher? Oh. Not exactly. Wait. I can do it. I can do it. Come on. Shit. Come on, load up. Aw, oh, won't let me. Shit. Whatever. Oh wait, let's just go out this way. Oh, I swear to God, I thought he was about to jump out there. I'm like, no, you blundering idiot! Wait, where am I? Where did I come out to earlier? Because I actually hit him, that's why it was like that one. Heavy pouch. Heavy pouch. Wow, the guys really guarding him get paid a lot more than the other guys do. What time is it? Yeah, I got some minutes. That's the front door. Man, I expected him to have a safe. Guess not.
Ugh, no! That... Who does things like that? What happened here?
Oh, you got... God damn it. That was an accident. Whatever. Oh, wait, what? Oh, Powell, that's it. I can't remember if he wakes up or not. She didn't notice anything. You were having a schmook. Oh, fuck. That's a nice sight. Does she have anything? Got nothing. Oh, so it led me out there. Okay. Anything? Nothing. So if I go that way, it'll lead me to the overseers. Okay, so let's head back this way so I can get a better look at stuff. All the hallows are taken care of. I looked at that building, went through all there, got out that whatever was in there. Ooh, there's a store over here. And this is neutral territory. Yep. Ooh. Thank you. there's a person in there.
Oh, hello. At first I thought you were one of Paolo's gang, but you don't look so bad up close. Somehow, being so close to the Howlers has kept me safe so far. They like me because I pay up every month. All they care about is the money. Business used to be real good here, with the silver mines and all. How things change. Excuse me, but please stay in the part of the shop open to the public.
Sorry. Oh, sorry, bud. Sorry. Need a quick looky-look. Because I think... Probably not, but I'm gonna look. Should I steal from this guy? That is the question. That's a stun mine. I'll take that, though. Because there's no reason for you to have it. Copper wire. I'll take that. I don't take exact money from him. I don't need it exactly. I'm not broke. Ooh, oh, okay. I already have enough. Pistola. You don't have much, do you, bud? Oh, this is opening up that. Okay. I'll put you where you're not gonna be harmed. And where you're not gonna be seen either. So I didn't really rob you, I only took like 10 gold. Oh, I hear
cigars tomorrow. Wanna buy one?
What's this? Oh, earlier. Okay, frames, come back. Baby, come back. Ooh, black market dealer.
Everything worked as long as one side didn't win out over the other. And that's exactly what happened when Stilton disappeared.
The soup is only for the workers and their families. Something tells me you're not one of them. Between what the Duke did, and now the Howlers and the Overseers fighting over the area, these people haven't been fortunate.
Well, I didn't plan on having any. Thank you very much. Oh, please tell me I'm not stealing the poor people's shit. Let's just be careful. Trip mine.
Tabello, are you sure you know what you're doing? I studied field tactics. Where did you disappear to?
Shit. Ah! Oh man, I missed that dialogue.
By the strictures, isn't he the man on the posters?
You can't do that. He's gonna kill himself.
Cure the world from the likes of you.
He didn't kill himself.
Shame on you.
Why shame on me? I'm getting away from a religious zealot. You know what? Bombs ahoy, asshole. Not that.
Nothing here.
Bombs ahoy.
I know you're here somewhere. Asshole.
Oh, I thought he said a butt sniffer. I'm like, what? Where did he go? I assume he didn't turn to dust. A little anticlimactic, don't you think? Let's get up there. Let's do this. Oh, wow. I didn't know. Okay. Let's... This is a pretty unique way to get around. Shit. I got it. I could have just ting, twing, sniped them. Let's get over there. That's where they were. They were setting up traps. Let's get down. Why don't I like that sound? It's been going on for a little bit. It's been an hour and 2 minutes. So yeah, there'll be another part. Oh, last part will be in a couple parts, but this one's gonna be in a whole part, so I didn't have to be interrupted for anything. Okay, have a great day. Like, subscribe, and goodbye.